The war between England and Spain ended today. Come in.
Thank you.
I summon you to an audience because I have a matter to discuss. England and Spain are now officially at war. Come here. England needs your help. Come to me,
Hi, how are you? How's it going? Okay, what was I doing again? Got distracted now. that's not good. But yeah. Oh, I can buy this. I'm buying that. Nice. Trying to make my convoys bigger. That's what they keep saying. Yeah, I was working on this trade route. Supposed to sell all these high priorities. So as it's going around, I gotta watch what it's got. Should be having like maximum metal and hemp and all that for like this one town here. Got so much metal. It's probably got way too much now, but they said they needed metal though. Hey, Sinna Stubborn, how's it going? Thanks for coming on the stream. Yeah. This game really get distracted easily and I forget what I was doing, but yeah, I'm trying to supply this town with Needs metal. Not even sell any of that. Trade route's not even working like it's supposed to. I don't know, but it's not working like it's supposed to. I don't know how this works really, but I'm supposed to be selling all the metal that I have. Priority, full quantity. I don't know what these things do, so I'm just gonna tick that off. Maybe that'll work, I don't know. This screen that's messing me up here, so. Yeah, Animals? I don't really know. I haven't got that far in the game, so. Not really sure. I still don't really understand this. Let's see if this convoy brings anything back, or I'll just go automatic everything. No, I just didn't get it actually when you first said that until you. So I didn't really know what you. But yeah. I don't have anything to. I don't really know anything about. Yeah, this crisscrosses all over the place. I don't think it's set. Oh, I got a ship available. Okay, let's see if this works this time. after we do all this shit again. I don't know, I guess just the automatic one thing's better than just trying to set manually. Doesn't even work. I can attack like some ships or something, so I'm gonna go and try that. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I just gotta look up some other stuff, like how to add. Tutorials are helpful actually, because you can just look. But also, there's like a help screen you can click on every window. Just click that. Ships come out of there, so if I wait here, I can probably get one of them. I don't know, now there's no ships. So. There's one. Okay, I need to attack a military ship, otherwise it just doesn't have a battle, I don't think so. Thank you. Okay, this is not as really as good as the combat in other game, because this is like turn-based. That's the combat, that's not. Port Royal 3 was better. Well, that was not very good for combat, but combat is just, you automatic, just do the automated one anyway, so. But you can attack towns as well. But now I need more repair my ship. That's easy, I just make more convoys. Make as many convoys as I can go all everywhere. Yeah, I wasn't gonna stream today because I streamed yesterday like a lot, but then I finally did anyways. Streaming every day. Too bad that's not worth anything for affiliate. No, probably not. But this game's annoying right now because I can't even get these things to do what I want. Supposed to be. I don't know, I'll look up some videos of this on YouTube because I'm sure they have lots of them from like the developer trying to get people to play the game. So. Convoys are not bringing what I want here, even though I tried to tell them to. See, maybe I just have way too many. They're going to too many other islands and they're trying to deal with all of them. And the one that just went straight here. The only one that should just have them go straight convoys from one island back. probably just make a new game because this game I kind of screwed up. I don't even like the way I set this up. All over the place. And I don't really need them to go to these islands because I'm not dealing with them, so. Gonna get all my convoys and just like get them all here. Yeah, I do actually have Discord, yeah. I'm already on like 4 servers, but.
There are vessels on the way, most of which are almost empty.
But yeah, I'll join your server. If you want to invite, send me an invite. Yeah, I'm just like linking me. Alright, now I have to rethink my whole trade route situation, so. Yeah, I was going to start my own Discord, but I don't think I'm going to bother because it's too much trouble. But I'll join yours. Well, I am in one with one other person, but I don't know if we're going to really make it into a big group. Probably not. Yeah, that's cool, I'll join. I mean, yeah, I'm already in a couple Discords, but I don't really look at them that much anyway, the ones I'm in, so. Other than one, there's one that I do actually look at quite a bit for Twitch. But, so yeah, I'll check you. Just invite, send me an invite. Okay, that worked that time.
Thank you.
up some like YouTube or something to figure out why they don't deliver anything that they're supposed to. Like, I'm like, okay, deliver edit root for high priority sell this 5-star max quantity, high priority this right here, sell that. And they still don't sell it, so I don't understand why. Just keep it all in the ship and then leave. And then they buy more. So I don't get how I'm supposed to build the town up. No, I've been trying to figure out the trading system, how to get the convoys to properly deliver stuff the whole time, and it's never really worked, so. The only way to build your towns up is to get them to deliver, like, what they need. Like, they already have a lot of that, that's why it's kind of good, obviously. The ones that I set up aren't really working. think I am losing money now because I like made my convoys screwed up. I think I messed this game up now. Can I go back to what it was like? Before I screwed. Okay, put them all back on their other convoys. Wasn't really that far. I just changed some things and it made me lose a lot of money, so. Thank you.
You are arriving at the right moment.
These like yellow things, like how my status is, like as in that town, like how much it's like developed. So okay, well, I don't know if I'm going to keep streaming much longer, but I might switch to a different game or something.
I've got something for you.
Yeah, that was something wrong with the AI. It's not letting me. I don't know. Yeah, I checked the other people streaming this game. It's like mine. I'm the one that's streamed most of it in the last while, but. retro arc. Hey, Killer Inks. You're just coming on at the, like, end. I'm, like, been on here for, like, 2 hours. Well, I hope you survive at least the test. Yeah, I'm gonna look at some other guys' streams of Port Royal and see how they were playing. If they were being as confused as I was. The trade, commodities of trading and all that. I'm gonna play this a little bit, not like the whole game. I hate this part. It's the worst part of the game. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream right soon. I was just doing this little quick thing. I don't even want to play this whole game, so. Like this one last level, probably. Okay, I guess that's the end of the stream. I'm gonna end the stream now, so thanks everybody for watching. Catch you later. Unless I'm back on in an hour or something, but probably not, so. See you guys later. Thanks for watching, and keep